What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Hannah, back with a brand new video for you guys. Before this YouTube video, so I'd say like, subscribe, and turn your notifications on so you know next time I post a brand new video just like this one. So, you know, next time your girl, Hannah, posts a brand new video just like this one. And make sure you go follow all my social media links. So you can get more content for your show, your girl, Hannah. And two TikTok accounts, make sure you go follow both of them so you can see amazing TikToks, amazing TikTok trends. And make sure you go follow my Instagram. And today I'm back with my reborn app doing my morning routine. I haven't done reborn videos in a while, so let's get started back with them. And I have two YouTube videos planned. I don't know if I'm gonna do them, but so first off, here's Matt. He's in this little sleepers, and then I got these blue and white pants with a dog in the back, this size for huggy diaper, these blue socks with ducks on them, this Carter shirt, and this little bottle for him, this little spin toy from Frozen, and this little blue blanket with clouds on it and lighting bulbs. So let's get him dressed up. And also I got this little comb and hairbrush from the Dollar Tree from by Disney. It's a little mermaid, but still cute. Because he has real hair, so you always need to fix it. So I always like hair to look nice. Not that, no video. I will give you guys a amazing little fit check. I haven't done one in a while, so tonight, why not get started? So let's get him changed. And these are also dinosaur pants, and they're super cute because they have little footies. So let's put your camera in my back there. Okay. That's the sleeper. It is by Carter's. So change his diaper. Got it changed. Put his little foot in there. Okay, we put his shirt on. Has a camo on it. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. So, fix his little sleeves. So here he is. He's all dressed up. He looks cute. Now the finishing touches is fixing his hair and putting his socks on. These are the socks. They are just blue. And then the inside has ducks. Comment down below if you guys like these morning routines with the reborns or bedtime routines. Comment down below any more videos that you guys would like. And I will do them for you guys. I always want to give you guys content that you guys like. Now let's fix this hair. I think you can't use like combs on Reborn's hair unless they have like really long hair like mine. But this is the hairbrush right here. I got him a hairbrush because I knew that he needed his hair done. And I don't like to see their hair so messy because I can't even stand my hair messy. I always have my hair in a ponytail, I straightened it or curled. And now his hair is nice and fixed, which I like. And then we're just gonna pick it, and then we're going to wrap him up in a little blanket, and then we're gonna get to go fix the reborn bed, which I will come along, you guys can come along. And then I'm gonna wrap him up in this little blanket. This is actually the only boy blanket I have, which is kind of sad, but it's still cute though. And they are nice and wrapped up and good. And my camera is almost dying, so I'm going to hurry up this video and still try to make it good. So here is all the reborns. And here we have Alexander, Paris, and Matt over there. So give me a minute, and I'm going to pick some things up that are on the floor behind me. So I got the things that are behind the crib, which are all these pacifiers and pacifier clips that are just in the side of here and headbands. And this thing that's a notebook that I got for Christmas. And this toy. Then, where's the tag? That's supposed to be Father's Day. Hold on. Okay. Grab the tag for the canopy wrap thing that's on it, on this bed. Okay. I need another tack. You guys, I tacked it on. See, this is the little canopy that is on the bed inside of the crib, which is super cute. And so now we're going to clean up the bed. Hold on, I have to check and see how much camera footage we have. So we're going to finish. We're going to clean this all up for the video. Put that in there. Got their little twisty toy. We got a bottle, which all this is made out of is like, I don't really know anymore. It's so old. It's not even real farmhouse because I don't have to worry. We got a teddy bear that was a little Easter basket that I made for the reborns. Some shorts. So, this is Paris's magnifying parrot, but pacifier. I don't know if Paris is magnified. It's a sun hat to one of my glass dolls. I have glass dolls that are reborn. We have a spectro. Creeper. Abby's jacket, which is one of my reborns, said she came in for Christmas. She was actually, if you don't know, Abby was my first ever reborn. We had one of these like toy blankets. I don't know what they're called. I just literally put it on the side of the bed. And my reborn Alexander's blanket, which was in bed too. Abby's toy that she came with. You guys, some of this stuff is on the floor. We have another shirt. And these are rabbit toys. One of those toy things that you can put a pacifier on, which was originally Paris's. We have another blanket. One of these. Which is a little dusting. And so you guys, that was basically it. I just cleaned up the bed and cleaned up the side, and I dressed Matt for the video. Make sure you go follow all my social media plus and more content previously, both my TikToks, my Instagram, and that's it. Hope you guys liked this video. If you did, make sure you give a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and turn your notifications on. Thank you guys so much. If you guys want to be in the fitness groups, I'll try to try hard to leave. So bye.